on Thursday. The reason I was gone was because it was the National Bring Your Daughter to Work Day. And my dad took me to Apple to do a presentation just like he normally does. My presentation was on multimedia that you can use. So we talked about how you can use multimedia easily. Everything you're going to see today, I did. First, you're going to see a picture that I took of me presenting. Then you'll see a movie of me and the great audience I did, probably about 100 people. And then I'll show you a picture of the newspaper I was in. Here's the picture of me presenting. This is the movie.
This is my presentation. And just to prove it to you, here are the people I'm presenting to.
That's great. Okay, stop it for us.
For this, all I had to do was click record and stop when I wanted it to stop. Here's the picture of me in the Phoenix Gazette. I was in the newspaper to advertise the presentation I was going to do. Well, it was really fun. And I'm glad I went.